regards to the aid that we've been receiving from different states, we've been receiving constant aid and support from different governors, state functions, and so forth, private sector and non-for-profits. That has been sustained when there was a warning, when Beryl was a hurricane. They activated those protocols. They called us. They established that they were there for us. But of course, we're going to await the aftermath of this event to see where and when we need that aid.